sister's evidence. They were hacking into the main internet. And during my sleep, monitor AI. It's now 12:30, I think. And it's Sunday, 2nd. Of December 2022. Then they hacked into it. Look. But they do it so low that I couldn't pick up the sound that quick or clearly. I can't pick up the speakers any louder. This is Brain Interface Technology, educateyourself.org. Might be able to open a new tab. Yeah, you demons. This is a website you might want to look into. And how their demons are, you know, the advancement in technology. How they can get through the portals and demonic, non-human demonic, demonic project might want to investigate. See, some of the links are not available. See. How come I'm talking? I'm meant to be asleep. Yeah, can we speak to them? I've got the hacky and everything. But this advanced technology a long time. Ear implants, reptilian shape-shifting demons. Combination of ET reptile and black government types, which appear to be sources of these implants. And this individual had worked and found there is an astral shell or envelope that surrounds the physical body, and that this energy shell is what is often tampered with. Many of the implants are placed here. Remote viewers, remote astral projectors working in dark ops seem to be able to maneuver this body from location to location as well. within the common phenomena astrophicus. Somebody looking over your shoulder in spring fear when nobody is really there. It is often someone travelling in their energy body. So you might want to investigate this page. Go back to your book. See, they're blocking it. I mean, it. Always.